majestic manifestation of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala and a beautiful manifestation of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. And all of creation is under His power, under His dominion, experiencing states of contraction and states of constriction. If you look at a cell under a microscope, a time lapse of a cell, as it maintains homeostasis, it actually expands and constricts. As water goes in and comes out, it's expanding and it's constricting. Your heart, it's expanding and it's constricting to push the blood through and come out. Your bones, your skeletal structure, your bones are in a constant state of homeostasis, where it's making bone and resorbing bone and it's absorbing calcium and releasing calcium. As it does that, if we go to a small enough scale and do a time lapse of it, your skeleton is also doing expansion constriction. All of your muscles in your body, the way they function is through expansion and constriction. If you look at the trees, because the trees also breathe. So if you look around them, there are special cameras that can get you like the gaseous releases and whatnot. You can see expansion, constriction in the trees. The same thing with the earth. The earth's atmosphere also goes through expansion and constriction. So everything in this world, under the power of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, is experiencing expansion and constriction. It's experiencing lafzul jalala. Allah. Allah. Expansion, constriction, followed by expansion. And even now with the new theories that they come up with, I mean, the whole universe began from a state of constriction and then it expands. It was all into a small little dot that you can fit on a pea, and now it's like expanding and it continues to expand. The whole universe is like that. Like so, your life is like that. And so he's reminding you here that all of creation has some expansion and some constriction, including your own life. Your life is not all constriction. No matter what you think about your life, no matter how much you think this tribulation and difficulty is overtaking you, you have elements of expansion in your life. And you have to focus on these things. And you have to thank Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala for these things. And for whatever constrictions you have, you focus on the positives. You focus on the lessons that you're supposed to derive from them.